The shit. Okay, we're back.
And we're back, and
we put this on hard again.
Ah, Buddha. Ah, Buddha.
So many Abura already. Get away with it. You see those things?
How do I detonate?
Shoot it!
It's landing!
Run away! No matter,
run away! Oh,
damn it! There you go.
Oh my god. Ah, Buddha! Ah, Buddha! Oh my god.
Oh my god, they're everywhere. Stop them! I shouldn't have brought a sniper or a drifter.
Okay, but I'm doing it!
Fall back! I'm too deep! Why do you go too deep?
I jump! I wanna look at the bad guy shooting rock rocks and kill a bunch of them! Alright!
I'm good, I can hit my current rifle with the one shot.
Bang! I saw that for shit. Remember, pick up the shit.
I am. I'm just ignoring the health.
Yeah, no health for now.
You stop going, save me!
There we go, you're welcome.
We will
cut the mini-slap
to save our mother
Earth
from the alien attack.
The giant insects are developing
an explosive... Yes! My baby boy! How do I detonate my fucking thing?
I think it's one of the bunkers.
No, I'm dead. I just don't know how to dead. Yeah, I don't know how to detonate my things, okay? They're just there shooting at me, and I don't know how to detonate.
I didn't bring a shotgun because I thought there was going to be more,
I'm just here healing things. I'm a I'm still recording, dude. I haven't stopped. There's a barn in the middle of it.
Got it. I like this electric thing, because it just gets all... If I hit one, it hits a bunch of them near them. I hate being a glass cannon. I'll let you pick up the armor.
Yes. I'm retreating, because that's going to drop. The next one. Do the next one. Oh, it's not dropping exactly nearby, exactly.
I'm just trying to pick off a bunch of them because my lightning thing hits a bunch when it lands.
Oh, they're getting near me now.
Oh, you're on your own. I'm dropping. I gotta reach.
Oh!
Here.
The transport ship is dropping giant insects.
Don't worry, I got your back.
I just remember I fucking had a helicopter. I could have grabbed that shit.
Oh my god, you're right. If we stay here, if they all pay attention to you, I could kill them all really fast.
But you're using me as bait!
Yeah, but it's worth it because I'm a glass cannon. I'll hurt all of them a lot. Look at them die!
I will.
A
Probably they can't stand the fact that mankind is stopping the giant insects.
Yeah, fuck you, insects.
This is Scout. Ravager transport fleet confirmed.
Now, does this game ever suit Earth Defense Force? I mean, Sergeant Cooper. I mean, Sergeant Cooper sued this.
Alright, another drop. Oh god, there's two dropping.
No.
Yep, look to our left. Let them come to us. We go, we back up further.
There's no sprint button.
No. But just back up, I'll go fuck with them a bit. Get them to
I'm just staying next to the health here.
Yeah.
Just for my own sake. They're coming.
They caught us! Yeah! They're coming! Somebody!
Yeah! I'm just sitting in one
direction.
Oh, I'm kind of safe here for a bit.
If we just focus one side until they charge us. I'm gonna go clean up our left real quick.
And you're coming that side.
Yeah, I'm gonna go clean this up a bit. Actually, I'm coming back here. We're doing good, we're doing good.
They're gonna start coming from this side too.
Alright. We just have to make sure they don't flank us hardcore.
I'm gonna start making my fit way up the stairs now.
Yeah, back up. I gotta charge my energy real quick.
And we're not ducking out here.
Oh no, I got downed!
Save me! How do I revive you? There you go.
Oh, you got me.
Is it friendly fire?
Yeah, a bit. But don't worry. You're safe from my electric thing.
From mankind's point of view, the giant insects are just bugs. But for the Ravagers, it's the other way around.
Ravagers?
Those aliens. Alright. Let's collect some armor and health.
There we are. Into the next wave. I'm gonna go pick up some shit.
I'll go back to cleaning up duty.
Hey, I'll see who's behind me.
Yeah, they're starting to flank.
To save our mother from any alien attack.
Hey, don't know, I'm not really picking those up perfect, by the way.
They're just hitting a fast loop thing.
No. My thing is keep switching on the thing.
Oh.
You have not noticed that. That's what you said. Stop saying save me. I was doing it on purpose. It was more of my fingers just slipped over that time in the pad. So what I say is not really on purpose, exactly.
Mankind could just be a bug that gets in the way of spreading giant bugs.
So that's why you've been saying it over and over.
Yeah.
I think we got it. See, this one was easier than the last one. The last one was just to survive. Because we kept trying to kill them all. We did the wrong thing.
Yeah. We did try to survive it. Oh, I think I got all the freaking armor here. I'll see any other armor.
One more bug.
Thank you.
To save our mother Earth from any alien attack.
We did it!
Yeah, I hope you guys liked that video. Leave a comment, subscribe, since that was easier than the other one.
The last one. Fuck that last one.
Yeah, see you guys next time.